memories of what.
Namdi Abaja, founder of Our Change Fitness Incorporated. I'm Nadisi Abaja, fitness specialist and business partner of Our Change Fitness Incorporated.
The dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am.
I want to really just inject that, you know, the company has been around for about 9 years. It's a Christian-based company. And pretty much the building blocks is literally just the Word of God, biblical principles, character, integrity, love, passion. And the cool thing is, it just really kind of spun out, started like in 07, literally just like a vision from God. I started when I was 23, I'm 31 now. Just literally just kind of like allowing the Holy Spirit to minister to me and others to do the business, and just pretty much got out of school and just started it.
Basically what we wanted to do with our company was give a product that everyone could enjoy. So we made basically personal training affordable for everyone from children to adults. We also stand upon our fellowship with Christ and our Christianity. So it's not anything that we inject on others, but it is something that we feel that God has gave us his business, and we just want to share with everyone. So here at Our Change Fitness, we have a very special environment where everyone comes, feels special, feels comfortable to exercise with us. So.
Well, you know, I think the cool thing, you know, that Lisa said here is that the environment is like different than anywhere else you can go. In most cases, when you're in a gym, you're concerned about what someone says, what someone thinks of you, or even how your appearance is. But a lot of times we're in the studio, the Jesus Fit circuit is pretty much so intense that people get really lost into really working out and getting a great workout and finishing, you know, ahead of time. So the cool thing is the pricing. That pricing aspect allows people to afford it long term, so they can see their results long term. They don't have, you know, a short term effect with their results. They pay X, Y, and Z tons of dollars to get into a gym or hire a personal trainer, and then all of a sudden they run out of money. They can't really get their results because they don't have enough money to actually afford it. So the Jesus Fit Circuit, it's a maximum amount of 8 people at a time. We have dual trainers on both floors, and we program everything from Monday through Saturday. That's all when the circuit runs. Everybody part of the accounted for, and it's really, really special when you see people lose weight and they didn't spend, you know, arm and a leg to do it, or get some of their goals like strength gains, putting on size and mass if you're a guy who wants to get bigger, or a lady wants to put on some mass. All those things are just the components of health and fitness. So we cover all of those areas as best as we can. But most importantly, we really want to see the person enjoy their workout experience and have a good time doing it.
The other cool part about our Jesus Fit Circuit is that it's always different. It's always changing. We never do the same exercise twice. And clients have been training with us for The whole time I've been in business, we've been in this location for 5 years, in business for 9 years. The whole time I'm training clients to come and say, it's still different, it's still something new. You're never able to get used to it, which it allows clients to not reach plateaus and always reach the results. We also offer in-home personal training. We have one-on-one studio training as well. Some clients want a more personal touch, more alone by themselves workout, which is fine. We do that as well for clients that are interested.
Yeah, also, and then we talk about the one-on-one and our in-home. It's really cool components because we really maximize those programs. We're able to go out to someone's house. So there's really like no excuses to work out. You have the ability to work out at your home, your office, if you're a corporation, at your place of business, or anywhere you desire. You just set up that workout environment and space, and we're able to provide that service too. And then one-on-one here, we do have private training where you can train for an hour long for with a trainer if you need to personal one-on-one assistance.
Visit RHA Fitness Company website at www.rhaj.com. You can reach our business line at 773-661-2782 or also our business mobile at 773-552-5077. And again, we schedule throughout the day. If you need scheduling and more information, visit the company website again at www.rhaj.com and reach us directly. 773-661-2782 on mobile, 773-552-5077, and we're located at 2603 West North Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60647. Thank you.
Ooh.